New at 11 tonight, advocacy groups are rejecting the new statehouse maps created by the Ohio Redistricting Commission. Lawyers for the Ohio Organizing Collaborative told the state Supreme Court today the latest maps are nearly identical in partisan breakdown to the old maps that were declared unconstitutional 5 different times. The group is already suing the state over redistricting. All 7 members of the commission, including both Democrats, voted to approve the current maps.